That 4th of July, no one knows the reason why Christmas every night starts again. As the holiday draws near, I'd like to make one thing clear, buddy, I'm as sick to death of Christmas. It's much worse than years before, the annual merchandising war left us unyielding and crappy. I can't get them off my back, and there's no means of keeping track of all cluttered advertising trappings. Magazines and fancy cheese and stuff to stop you when you sneeze. Old cartoons and DVDs I broadcast. More toys for my Santa Claus and remedies for menopause. I won't be happy till it's over at last. They make no apologies for overpriced anthologies of obnoxious children singing carols. When the end comes on, it's just about I'm digging my shotgun out and let the TV out of its bowl. In the distance, far away, there looms the light of New Year's Day.